A relationship with God is knowing God. It's not just knowing about God. And that's the knowledge and intimacy part. The Christian life is full of sacrifice. We have to get things up. You know, and that is kind of, you know, labeling his relationship with God. And he said that, you know, about he's got Jesus right next to a poster of Michael Jordan. You know, just fan. You know, just being a fan of it. You know, wearing Christian clothes, you know, having a Christian sticker on your truck, you know, or car, that ain't a relationship with God. That's being a fan.
Mother in a church hat clap, man, a shug, every color purple coming back, clap, when that whole week beat you up and stress you, but you hear that organ playing and remind you of your blessings. And on another note, she just hit another note, chills down my spine, got me crying, make me overload. You don't know about it though, old school church hymns, deacons get the humming out of drum, I'm finna burst in.
Lordy, Lordy, Lord,
can you hear me now? Church close, sweaty, you don't care, you just get it now. Testify how we made martyrs out of these fathers and rose up all of his daughters to glorify him with honor. Man, I swear I saw Miss Jones with a head did. Now it's flying everywhere, she don't care what her head did. She an egg, yeah, caught up in the egg, yeah. Probably why she cut her like Jesus, just reappeared.
Speed. I wanna do the type of shows that the Lord wanna see. What I mean, if I can make the whole church clap, but ain't a clap in the heavens, then that clap just a clap, clap. For a son glorified, sin mortified, the Holy Spirit going word that truth ain't more than that. It's sound doctrine, it's birth in the coming out. Nothing wrong with singing loud, but that ain't where the power's at. On the church, church has been clapping at weak sermons, leaving the weak hurt, no one's changed by Sunday service. Discernment, check what you be affirming, cause the church can be full of members but empty in conversions. Preach the gospel and stand back, look for changed lives, not for hate.